noticed.
We walked right into that one.
Don't let them get the high ground.
No going back now. Keep it up.
There's more coming in upstairs.
The Moschai sends her regards.
Sneaking in.
What do we do now?
If you locate a terminal, I may be able to analyze their systems.
Door's locked over here.
Accessing the ship's systems now. I have located the Archon's private chamber.
The Moschai said the relic would be in his chamber. Let's get there.
Ryder.
I thought you were on the Ark.
Too many of our people are missing.
If we don't find them now, we never will.
This is Hager, captain of our Ark. We'll focus on the rescue while you push ahead.
A secondary route is available, marking nav point.
We'll help you get on your way.
Let's move.
But I'm a history teacher. I don't know how to fight.
And all I've ever done is pilot ships. That doesn't mean I just roll over and die. We can do this.
Captain Hager is right. Our people need us. We have to answer the call.
I used to repair FTL drives on Sir Kesh. I could probably rig up some surprises for the Ket.
Good. We have to be clever, improvise, and stick to the shadows.
Ryder, if you access the terminal, I can override the door.
I'm sorry we can't help you, but we have our own mission.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
You too, Pathfinder. Okay, Sam, the relic. Still got a lead on it?
Marking the route to the Archon's chamber. You may proceed.
If only it were that easy. Three of us against a ship full of Ket?
I prefer an open fight. The best will win.
Yeah!
Armory of some kind.
Just as long as we're not around when they put it to use.
Good. They haven't noticed us yet. Here we go! Put your head down and push forward!
Where are we going?
The exit is on the far side of the room.
And a whole lot of Ket between us.
Dropship incoming!
Dropship? That's not fair!
They're reinforcing!
Coming from every direction!
Careful of the ones up top!
Uh.
teleports to the Archon's chamber.
I sure hope this relic is everything the Moshai said it was.
She's one of the wisest people I know. We can trust.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Reika. I assume those alarms are because of you?
Yeah, I had a little altercation. And you?
Undetected so far. Still looking for our people. Reika out.
Defensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
All of them pointed at the Solarian Arc.
That's going to be a problem.
Your route continues on the far side of the room.
Who's our final gun?
Well, those guns won't miss. Then you can scratch us, the mission, the relic, everything.
At least, it's quiet.
This is the current firing solution on Arc Pachera. The Ket are targeting the stasis holds midship.
It'll be sliced in two.
This ship's about one thing. It's making everyone else's life miserable. The Ket either enslave you or kill you. Nothing else.
Wow, this room looks like it's all about the killing.
Confirmed. The offensive armaments.
Shit, the door's locked.
I doubt that's an accident.
Look sharp.
There they are! It's an ambush!
Those tricky bastards, get ready!
Then.
Monica. We'll take whatever help you can give.
We'll provide overwatch. Take them out. Captain Hager, we need suppressing fire at your 11 o'clock.
I'm on it.
I got one.
Not a bad shot for a history teacher. Ryder, we need to pull out. We have wounded.
Go, we can take it from here. You saved our ass. Sam, anything you can do?
Provide encouragement. I'm afraid the only option is brute force.
That was close. Rick's team hadn't come by.
We owe them.
Yeah. Now what do we do about getting out of here?
I have located a new path to the Archon's chamber.
Ship is probably looking for us.
Over here.
Reika, what's happening?
Selden's wounds were fatal.
I'm sorry. He was brave.
I can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
A moment while I override security.
Reika, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
If you've got an idea, let's hear it.
Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hager and Venril will focus on the EMP.
Everyone be careful. Good luck.
The door is now open.
We'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
Why are we still keeping our voices low?
We are infiltrating an enemy ship.
Who already know we're here.
Why take chances?
There is an alternate route. Overriding the door now.
Nope.
The Keter hardening their security. Try scanning the access panel. The door is voice activated. I can attempt to modulate your vocal cords to approximate Ket intonation.
Okay.
The system is asking for your authorization. How do you wish to respond?
Really?
Access denied.
Intruders have been spotted on the ship. We need to secure this area.
Access granted.
Impressive, but also disturbing.
Well, we're off the beaten path now.
It kept left. Nothing good can come of this.
Guess we've got a reputation.
So what are they up to?
Nothing good from the looks of this place.
Ket science is about one thing. Inflicting suffering.
Only useful if you have something to hide.
Shit.
We've got company!
We gotta get through these guys!
They aren't going to make it easy, are they?
Experiment.
They are dead.
It'd be easier if the Ket just handed the relic over.
Yeah, spare everyone the ammo. I think we just found all the missing stasis pods.
Maybe the Salarians are still alive.
What happened here?
They're dead.
Who could do this kind of thing?
This Salarian is missing organs. It appears he died after the operation.
They were alive while it happened? Ket butchers. They don't know the word mercy.
to find that relic and stop all this.
Someone's going to pay for this.
Take your anger out on them.
You bastards! We're not lab animals!
Sam, how's it looking?
The Archon's chamber will require a new path through the unlocked door. Ryder, caution.
Some kind of immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle. I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba. Then you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable. You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival. It was almost invigorating to have one, and yet, it's a fitting end.
You have no idea what you're messing with. Now I suggest you let...
I'm gonna kill you, you bony freak.
A first sample. Your testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough. Report. Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Rekha must have run into trouble.
We have her beat. Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Okay, that's priority two for sure. Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset. As you know, my access to your physiology allows me to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
Whoa, 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 kinda don't wanna die today, Sam.
After stopping your heart, I would attempt to resuscitate, of course.
Are there any other options?
None that I can determine.
All right, let's do it.
Ryder, you're crazy.
It has been a pleasure.
Stopping your heart. Now.
Sam!
Stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity. Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
That's twice now I've come back from the dead. Can't say the experience is improving.
I believe it is preferable to the alternative.
You two look comfortable.
Just get us down from here.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?
There is a maintenance corridor connecting to this room.
Okay. Must be a way to access it. I'll look for it.
Could be useful intel here. Might want to poke around while we can.
Go and let your ma look up!
Step away from there!
Gossad! Where are you from?
A different galaxy. We call it the Milky Way.
Why did you come here?
We're settlers.
Arkon, do you hear me?
Just looking for a place to live.
Now you have two Pathfinders to deal with. And we're not impressed with your security.
We're not invaders. Please, who are you people? We don't mean any harm. Wait! Ah! I can't tell you what I don't know.
A little diversion. Captain Hager and Ven will need time to set up the EMP. I'll be in touch.
I don't know.
That is one brave Salarian.
Reports are true. Strangers have arrived on our borders. Specimens we've never seen. We captured a lone vessel. The occupants claim they come from another galaxy. Milky Way, they call it. A great opportunity lies before us. A treasure of fresh specimens. Genetics shaped by forces outside our galaxy. One of the specimens, a human, has done the impossible. It spoke to the remnant machines. By some unknown power, it enforced its will on the old technology. The machines responded. The weather changed. For years, we toiled in misery trying to understand it, and this newcomer succeeds in one day. At all costs, we must obtain this specimen. The implications for Meridian are extraordinary. So this specimen lays claim to a title.
Among my people, I'm known as Moshai.
Here, you are nothing.
I am your enemy.
You serve a use, that is all.
Curious. But one lie, and that can be broken.
You won't break something you can still use.
Clever prattle. Everything serves.
Before, maybe.
Krogan are a brutish race, which could be useful. Redundant organs and a savage temperament. Made to kill. Even the other specimens fear them. A deliberate genetic fault was introduced to limit the Krogan population. But I wonder, without its means...
Well, that did something. Let's look around.
The ones they call... Reproduction is a mixture of biology, thought, and memories. They take what they need from a species as they should. Reproduction cannot be left to chance. The superior race dominates. Yet these Asari pretend otherwise, a melding, they call it, embracing eternity. Biology has no use for poetry. In the end, their biotic traits may prove the most useful. These Turians.
Go this way. This'll be fun.
You guys hear that?
Yeah.
Kind of evil universal? First the Milky Way, now here?
It gives us a chance to prove our own courage, our determination to stop it.
What was that?
We're not alone in here.
Starting to hate those things.
What was it doing here?
What happened to him?
He did, Salarian. He must have escaped into the ducts, and then...
They sent that animal in here to find him. Poor guy.
This is Rekha. Some of our people are still alive. I'm headed there now. Captain Hazier, what's your status?
The EMP is primed and ready.
We're almost to the Archon's chamber. Stand by.
Looks like a Krogan.
It was. Probably one of Drek's missing scouts.
The DNA is Krogan, but drastically altered. It's clear the Cat are closing in on successfully exalting the species.
They're driven and efficient, that's for sure.
Here we are.
Captain Hager, this is Ryder. We've reached the Archon's Sanctum.
Give the word and we'll set off the EMP. Should disable the guns.
Got it. All right, guys, we're looking for a remnant relic. Map of Meridian.
Why does he care so much about the remnant anyway? It's an obsession.
That's the question, isn't it? And we need to beat him to the answer.
Anger will only get worse.
stopped. What we've seen on this ship, it would be genocide for the whole cluster.
Pathfinder, this is the relic the Moshai described. It does seem to be a map. I'll overlay the chart we uncovered in the vault on Eos.
Is that?
It's Meridian.
Coordinates secured, Pathfinder.
So that's what you're after. There's more to Meridian than you know. Changing the weather is a fraction of its power, and I will not allow you to defile it.
I'm better equipped to handle it than you.
Why? Because you have an artificial intelligence in your head explaining it. I've seen what transpired in the laboratory, and now I know what makes you special. Meridian is mine. I've tolerated you long enough. Once your vessels are destroyed, you'll be stranded here.
Captain, fire the EMP!
Done!
Not gonna like that. Finally. All right, we've got the map. Let's get the hell out of here.
Before those guns come back online.
Pathfinder, there is little time to waste. You need to leave this ship. Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship. Several captives are being held not far from your location. They are scheduled for exaltation.
Could be the rest of Drax's missing scouts.
Sam, do we have time to get there before the Ket restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reika. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive. I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try. And now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Reika out.
Damn it!
There isn't time to save both. Once the Ket restore power, you'll be trapped.
This is our only chance to save Drax scouts. They'll be turned into more of those monsters.
Reload. We've got to save those Krogan from Exaltation.
Who are you?
Pathfinder Ryder, we're here to rescue the prisoners. Who are you?
Bertek, a scout for Nakmor Drak. I got loose when the power went out, but I can't do this alone. My people are being held at the end of the corridor, with a lot of Ket in the way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go.
Get ready.
Ket, up ahead. About to be dead, Ket.
Won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Gallo out.
You're the Pyjacks who tortured us.
My
reset the power.
Oh, crap.
They'll have the guns back in no time.
Copy that. You hear that, everyone?
Let's finish this!
loose when the power went out, but I can't do this alone. My people are being held at the end of the corridor with a lot of Ked in the way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go.
Get ready.
Ked, up ahead. You're about to be dead, Ked. We have to punch through!
Tell them that!
Or you're welcome to hang back and die!
Tempest, this is Ryder. Do you copy?
I hear you, Pathfinder.
We have the map, and we're trying to rescue some prisoners.
Those Ked guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Kallo out.
Copy that. You hear that, everyone?
Let's finish this! Get out of my way!
Let's get them out of there.
The terminal next to the door.
Can you run?
Pathfinder, the Ked are close to restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside. Track for extraction.
Understood.
Rekha. Rekha, are you still there?
I'm sorry.
Move!
team is on its way. They'll escort the Ark to the Nexus. I'm sure they'll be happy to see you, Captain Hager.
It's a day I wasn't certain would ever come.
Now that it has, what will you do?
Technically, I'm next in line to be our Pathfinder, though I never started the training. Reiko will be difficult to replace.
I won't lie. When my father died, stepping up was overwhelming. There's a lot to learn.
Though it seems your crew helped?
Absolutely. Just get yourself a half-ton Krogan and all your problems are solved.
What matters most is that the Salarian people are no longer at the mercy of the Ket. For this, we are eternally grateful.
Just make sure my scouts make it safely to Nexus.
Of course. Be well, Ryder.
I heard all about the mission. Must have been a tough call leaving Reika behind. But I'm glad you did. My scouts are alive because of it.
Yeah, but the Salarians we left behind.
Focus on what went right. You kicked the Archon's tail today. You took the Ark right out from under him and got Meridian's location. So, enjoy this one.
Your father would have been proud.
That doesn't really matter. I'm just glad the team is safe. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance. He said the worthy would rise above it, and learn to face adversity, ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
With reference, Archon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue.
It's the key to our future, Primus. The human knows nothing of its true power.
Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels.
The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. Now we must be the first to cross the threshold. We must seize Meridian before it does. Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
The Archon saw my memory flashes? He got that from my implant?
His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam killed you.
We hit him once. We focus on doing it again. We have to rally the Nexus and move on Meridian.
Prepping VidCon communications.
Just thinking about you.
Suvi said you called about something important.
Thought you could use a night off. Sloane's holding a get-together for the locals. I managed to snag an invite. Care to be my plus one?
Are you asking me out?
I promise to be a perfect gentleman.
And if I don't want you to be a gentleman?
That can be arranged.
I'd never say no to free drinks.
Especially from Sloane's Reserve. I'll meet you outside Outcast HQ.
Hey, I was wondering, could you put your stamp on a project? It's for me and Jarl to work on. Call it diplomacy if you have to put it in a budget bucket. Greenlight that research and it's all good.
Just stopping in to show some interest and see if it might be returned.
Oh, flattered, Ryder, but I'm not into guys. Thanks, though. Still, answer me this. Would I be a one-night thing, or do I read as marriage material?
In-laws and picket fences, for sure.
See, I get that a lot. Mom said it was the hair.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Find their place on the Nexus. A lot of your people were lost.
We came to Andromeda.
Where's Knight?
We're tracking her down, but those devices are still live. I need you to take care of them, quietly. We can't afford panic.
Beats me.
You're the one who befriended these strange new people, these Angar. How do we know we can trust them? I mean, for certain.
Remember, we're the strangers. This is their home, and they've welcomed us.
I guess.
See for yourself.
Good advice.
Trying to boost our morale.
Hello again.
They're waiting for you. Careful.
Ryder made a sentimental choice saving those Krogan. He looked at them and thought of you.
Ryder's his own person. Just admit, you don't like Krogan.
The Pathfinder.
Ryder, we were just discussing your encounter with the Archon.
There was no time to save both. I had to make a decision.
Such is the burden of leadership. Nevertheless, it is good to see Ark Parchero reunited with the Nexus.
Yet I have to question what we've gained, provoking the Archon like this.
He had a map showing the location of Meridian. Now we have it, and a short window to get there. It's the control center for the terraforming network. If we get that working, all our problems are solved.
Based on what data? This is all alien science.
The vault on Aya suggests that Meridian is the key.
While I appreciate what you've done for our strike teams, we're not equipped for a war with the Ket. They'll be defending Meridian with everything they've got.
This is how we beat them. The Archon doesn't know how to bring Meridian online. He can't control the technology. I can.
Vaults, maybe. We don't know if Meridian works the same way. And attacking the Ket, only to find out you're wrong?
Then there's this Sam of yours. We took a chance letting AI get involved. Frankly, I'm uncomfortable with just how involved it's become. I can't support your plan, Ryder.
Then I will. Ryder deserves a chance to try.
I applaud the gesture, but you answer to me. I hope you understand.
What's the matter, Tan? Don't want anyone else overshadowing you?
It's not called the Pathfinder Initiative. The chain of command has to be respected. That is all.
Why am I surprised? I don't exactly have a plan B.
There may be a way.
Pathfinder, apologies. There was an urgent message for you. They said your sister is awake.
What?
Go. We'll talk later. In the tech lab.
Sarah.
You lied to me. You said Tad was alive.
Oh, Sarah.
Why?
I didn't know what it might do to you. I couldn't jeopardize your recovery.
Yeah, but delaying the truth?
Meant I'd be here for you when you heard it.
We're all that's left, Scott.
I know. But two riders are more than enough to take on this galaxy.
You got a head start on me. What's this about you being a Pathfinder?
Yeah, Dad's crazy idea of a joke.
Uh-huh. Then I guess I'll overlook your little embellishment. You told me we found home.
Yeah.
I know you meant well. But no more lies, okay? I'm a big girl. I can handle it. From the sounds of it, you're going to need all the help you can get.
Careful.
No way are you fit for duty, miss. That stubborn skull of yours needs a chance to heal.
Says who?
The Pathfinder, that's who. Time to rest up. That's an order, Specialist Ryder.
Yes, sir. Pathfinder, sir. Who are we kidding? I saw you eat your own boogers when you were six.
If you two want to catch up some more, that's fine, but no getting out of bed.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Hager. We have an idea about Meridian. Please stop by the tech lab soon as you can.
Will do.
Pathfinder, today has not been a good day.
Why is that?
A large shipment of medical supplies intended for Prodromus was intercepted by those damned exiles. Scouts confirmed they've divvied the supplies up among their own outposts.
It would be nice if the people you banish would just mind their own business, but they never do.
Funny thing. People you kill mind their own business, and then it's super easy to take back what they took. Maybe when you come across them assholes, you can rectify all this.
would like to welcome our Salarian pilgrims to the Nexus. You have had a long journey, but we're thrilled that Ark Parchero has finally arrived. We ask for patience as we find homes for everyone. To those who doubted the future, the proof stands before you. The Salarians live, and so does their dream. Ah, there's the hero who made it possible, Pathfinder Ryder. Do you have any words for us?
Like Director Tan said.
Exactly what I would have...
Excuse me. You're the one who saved us.
I am?
Thank you. I don't know what else to say. I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
We all would. Now we have a future.
A bright future. You've been through a tough time.
I can't wait to find it.
I stopped an unauthorized shipment to Kadara. Important stuff. Rations, tools, power cells, you name it. Corresponds with inventory discrepancies. Someone stealing and storing supplies around Nexus and Hyperion for delivery to the Exiles. If you could keep an eye out for suspicious or out-of-place packages, I'd appreciate it.
I'll see what I can do.
Great. Stolen supplies haven't been processed for release, so Sam should be able to detect them.
And we're happy to help your guards secure their weapons.
I prefer them armed for now. You understand, of course.
Oh, Pathfinder, this is the head of the N'Garan delegation.
The one who saved the Moshai. She speaks highly of you. Call me Issa de Navarre.
We're glad to have you, Ambassador. Strong ties with the N'Gara will strengthen us both.
To a good end, I hope.
I was just explaining to the Ambassador that armed guards aren't necessary here.
Is something wrong, Ambassador?
Please walk with me, Pathfinder. So much life. All different, all united. The way it could have been. 75 years ago, we were scattered, struggling to rebuild after the Scourge. Then, the Kett arrived. Alien life. It was monumental. But then they deceived and enslaved us. So, I hope you understand my precautions.
Your people have endured much, Ambassador. I'd be cautious too.
Yet all this, your initiative, is proof there's a better way. I want to believe in this alliance, Pathfinder. The Moshai says you're trustworthy. Please, help me trust in you.
Everything you see, we're willing to share. Knowledge, technology, support.
What's the price?
Whatever you're willing to give.
They'll surrender their weapons to your militia, if that's satisfactory.
Thank you. We won't disappoint you, Ambassador.
Pavoa Sekjav Teravon, Pathfinder. Welcome to Andromeda.